वेलकम टू मोटिवेशनल स्टोरीज बाय डॉक्टर पंकज कर्मा। एलिफेंट एंड फोर ब्लाइंड फ्रेंड्स। देयर लिव्ड फोर ब्लाइंड फ्रेंड्स इन अ विलेज। ऑल फोर यूज्ड टू लिव टुगेदर। वन डे एन एलिफेंट केम टू द विलेज। द फोर फ्रेंड्स हैड हर्ड अबाउट द एलिफेंट बट नेवर सॉ इट। देयरफॉर दे डिसाइडेड दैट दे कैन एटलीस्ट फील द एलिफेंट इंस्टेड ऑफ सीइंग इट। आफ्टर टचिंग एंड फीलिंग द एलिफेंट, ऑल फोर ऑफ देम वेंट बैक टू देयर होम एंड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट देयर एक्सपीरियंसेस। The first friend said that an elephant is like a pillow because he touched the elephant's leg. The second said that an elephant is like a pipe because he touched his trunk. The third said that an elephant is like a big fan because he touched his ears. The fourth disagreed all and said that an elephant is like a wall because he touched the elephant's stomach. Since they all had different opinions about what they experienced after touching the elephant, they all started arguing with each other. At that time, a man was passing by and saw them arguing. So, he went there and asked for the reason. And when he heard and understood the situation, he said, "You all are right, because the place where you touched is a part of the whole elephant and there is no point of fighting." The moral we get to learn from this story is that sometimes it happens that we don't know the whole scenario and we consider what we know as right and never try to understand it. But before arguing, we must find out that hadn't we just touched the leg of the elephant?